Two maintenance workers at a Kansas water park have been found not guilty of lying during an investigation into the death of a 10-year-old boy on a Kansas City water slide. Jurors acquitted the men of obstruction of justice today. Both were charged with lying to investigators about a missing brake mat on the Verruckt water slide at the Schlitterbahn Water Park. 10-year-old Caleb Schwab died after the raft he was in went airborne and the boy slammed into a metal pole on the 17-story water slide.